Guys, welcome back at my channel. Today, whoopala, I have got a couple boosters for you guys. I have some Unbroken Bonds, Evolutions, and Forbidden Lights. So, should be fun. I mean, let's hope for the Unbroken Bonds that we can get some good pulls. So, as you can see, I have the Unbroken Bonds, and I got 7 boosters from those. Then I got here Evolutions, 3 boosters, and then some for Forbidden Light, 4. So, let's just hope that we can pull something from it. Let's start with it's an Unbroken Bonds. I mean, we have plenty of Unbroken Bonds, so really hope that there is something in there. So, if you are new at my channel, welcome to you all. I give every code card away, so if you wanna have a code card, just stay around and then you're gonna have some. And if you are new, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I post new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. Oh, I took a Kiss Holo, so that's pretty cool. I'm very happy with a Holo from Unbroken Bonds. So here is the code for you. Azure Forbidden Light. Oh, and hey guys, I have made a Card Market account, and I post the link to my Card Market account in the description, because oh, this is so cute, an Uxie, very cute. It's so cute. Oh my god, awesome. It's really cute, and a Fennekin. I love Fennekin. But what I was gonna say is that I have made a Card Market account, because I have so many cards, and I have too many accounts. I have too many cards. So I'm gonna sell some cards, and you can find it on my Card Market. So check it out. I try to put more cards on it every time that I open a couple boosters. So maybe there is something in there for you. So it's a Wooper and a Cottini, Seal Reverse Holo. Awesome! A Venomoth GX, very cool. I already have that one, but that is fine. I mean, it is Unbroken Bonds after all, so I am very, very happy with this ball. I'm gonna put it in a sleeve. Oh my god, this is great. And the Venomoth card, by the way, is a very nice card to play in a deck. It is really awesome. I mean, if you play this game, check out the Venomoth. It is awesome. Let's do, what did we do? We didn't have a Evolution yet. Let's do Evolutions. It's always nice to open Evolutions, but I always get not very good cards from Evolutions. Always, well, like a Raticate, a Farfetch'd, always a Farfetch'd, oh my god. And a Beedrill, oh my god, so many Beedrills. And a Arcanine, always. Let's see what we get this time. Ooh, a Reverse Holo Energy. And an Electrode, of course an Electrode. I mean, why not, right? Here I have the code card for you guys. Let's do a Forbidden Light. I wanna do Forbidden Light. So. Take it here. a metal energy, Klefki, Frogadier, a Heliolisk, Froakie, Skiddo, so cute. Ah, oh, Flabibbit, that's also very cute. I thought it was the Eiffel Tower. I don't know why, but I looked very quickly and then I thought it was the Eiffel Tower. A Rockruff, a Xurkitri, Reverse Hollow, and then a Alolan Marowak. So, that's pretty awesome. Here is the code card for you. Let's do a Broken Bonds. So, how are your collections going with Unbroken Bonds? Is it do you have some good cards from the boosters and stuff? I mean, did you get your collection complete, including that very wanted Charizard card? I still don't have it. I also still don't have the full art of my favorite cards. So, Sylveon and Gardevoir. So, that's pretty sad. Because I really want that one. And I really want the alternate art card from the Sylveon and Gardevoir. But still don't have that one either. I still miss a lot, really a lot. I don't have the Charizard Reshiram. I really like, yeah, no, not very good cards yet. So just let's hope that, yeah, maybe in this opening, I really hope, a Reverse Holo, Caterpie, and a Farfetch'd. I told you, I always, always get Farfetch'd. Maybe it's some kind of a curse or something, I don't know. I have a Farfetch'd curse. Yes. Is there anyone out there who actually like Farfetch'd? I mean, there must be people out there who like Farfetch'd, who think, oh yay, another Farfetch'd, yay. I'm so happy with it because I love that Farfetch'd. I don't know, maybe. I don't. Here I have a Psychic Energy, Electromagnetic Radar, Frogadier, Beastbringer, Nidorinus, Glammeow, a Growlithe, Gastly, Togepi, so cute, I love Togepi, Seaking, and a Vileplume holo, very awesome, put it over there, and then of course I got a code card for you. Woo. Let's do a Forbidden Light. My cat is kind of needy lately. She needs a lot of attention. I really don't know why, because, well, she already gets a lot of attention, but yeah, it's just really a lot. It's crazy. Froakie, very cute. Grogunk, X-cute. A Haluka. And a Heatran. Alright. So, let's do a Unbroken Bonds. There we go. Unbroken Bonds. A Leaf Energy, Metalcore Barrier, Fire Crystal, the Fluffy Sprazy, Oddish, Poopar, Coltony, Venonats, Meowth, a Doduo Reverse Holo, and then a Sandslash. Awesome. Not holo, but still, it was okay. Sandslash, so blah. Sandslash is pretty good, so. Evolutions? Let's do evolutions. The evolutions boosters are really weird to open. I mean, that booster pack, it's just very strange. Oh, surfing Pikachu, that's pretty cool. I like it. I think I put it on this one once before, and then I forgot to say that this is a secret rare because I was so happy and I was like, oh, it's serving Pikachu! And now I have it again, and now I can tell you this is a secret rare. I love it. Hello there, serving Pikachu! So, Misty's Determination. Porygon, Ponyta, Nidoran, Yveltix, Energy, Magikarp, Magneton, and a Dewgong. Alright, I'm happy because we got that surfing Pikachu. And I love Pikachu. And he is surfing. What is kind of strange, but it is okay. That was a very good opening. Yep. There we go. A Water Energy, Porygon 2, Dodrio, Metapods, Bellsprout, Diglett, Poliwag, Rhyhorn, Growlithe, Zubat, Reverse Holo, and then a Genesect. So, do you guys have any ideas to open for me to open next? I mean, there is still a lot to open, but I'm kind of waiting for the new set. And right now I am like, oh my god, what am I gonna open? Because I want to open the new set. I really can't wait for it, for Unified Minds. It is so awesome. I can't wait. I've seen some cards on internet, on the Instagram and on Pokebeach and stuff, and the cards are just awesome. But well, it is not yet time for the new set because it is, what is it? Still June? May? No, it is July already. Yes. So there is no new set. So what do you guys would like to see? These couple more videos until the new set is out. I also saw that there is a new Detective Pikachu box with a little Pikachu figure in it. Would you like to see that? I'm not sure if I need to open it, you know? So let me know if you are interested in that. And maybe some tins, a set order. Maybe some tins or boxes or something that you would like to see. Let me know in the comments and I will try to to get those for you. So here are the pulls from today. We got a Vileplume, then a Togekiss, very awesome Togekiss, and a Venomoth. Pretty awesome. I really love Venomoth. It is so cute with those very big eyes. So I want to thank you all for watching my video today. We got some polls, so I'm very happy about that. Don't forget to let me know in the comments what you would like to see for me to open. What will make you happy? And thank you for watching. If you haven't done it yet, subscribe to my channel and like my video. It really helps me a lot. I will see you all again in my next video. Bye!